My name is Gavriel Berman. I'm a second year medical student at New York Medical College. I used to volunteer at New York Presbyterian Queens. It was a great exposure to the field of medicine, being able to meet new patients, and I really like a career where I'm able to continue learning, continue advancing my own knowledge, in addition to be able to teach others and help them. Medicine's really a career where I can combine all those things, and for me, that's perfect. Obviously, medicine has some incredible advancements, not least of which is being able to look at genetic medicine. I'm proud to be a part of that. I think I'm getting a really good education here at New York Medical College. I think I'd be very well prepared for my clinical rotations and eventually for my career as a doctor. I chose to come here because it was Shabbos, that I didn't have to worry about doing rotations on Shabbos. I didn't have to worry about having tests on Shabbos and Yom Tov, and that made it a little bit easier. I'd like to continue teaching. I'd like to be involved in academic medicine. I'd like to be able to help train the next generation of medical professionals, of medical students and residents.